Good morning, everyone. Good morning. It is an honor to welcome all of you. And I want to thank everyone gathered today. And I want to thank the members of Congress, the state and local policymakers, the business leaders, the nonprofit leaders, the medical professionals, the community organizers, the patient advocates, all of you. Thank you.
They're really showing themselves to do really well. Come on, man.